funny memes.
Four big guys, and they grab on my thighs. Blow up
it,
my
granny.
Guts like the 4th of July. Bang, bang.
She's got a nice voice.
Just kill me already. I'm a villain, not a monster.
Huh? Wow, what beautiful song. I wonder what... Surgery. Nice. What? He took off his face. What?
Tormenting rats with sticks is my favorite thing to do.
Peterson.
Once I spotted a huge rat and pursued it down the hall until I drove it into a corner. It had nowhere to run, but the contemptible rat was racist, leading me, for example, to cry. Now the rat was chasing me. Luckily, I was a little faster, and I managed to slam the door on its nose. Suddenly, hordes of rats burst asunder from the realm of the rats and began to dance demonically. I was surprised and frightened. I jumped across the landing and down the stairs. There on that stair landing, I got a quick and lasting lesson in the meaning of the word rat.
I guess Jordan Peterson doesn't like rats.
Actually, Fuda can
motivation?
Be less gay than straight porn. You see, straight porn
what?
Is one guy and one girl. Because you're fapping to something with one guy in it, that's 50% gay. If you watch Fuda fuck a girl, that's one girl and a half girl. Thus, only 25% gay.
What?
You could make it 0% gay with two girls, but the problem is that makes them lesbian, which wraps back to being 100% gay.
That really confused me. I think he missed.
Yeah, land of the free. So why can I rinse my eyeballs in the Burger King soda dispenser?
That means it's not illegal, right? Uh-oh.
Hope you're ready. With our combined feminine powers, we'll be toast in no time flat.
Well, yeah, I suppose I wouldn't mind knocking Ash down a peg or two.
Let's blow those whining women back to the dark ages right where they belong.
What? Yeah! That's a W. James moment. Let's get them back to washing dishes. Yeah! Oh yes, a TikTok.
Hi, how may I help you?
Oh yes, I think I'm gonna do y'all general chicken with rice.
All right.
That lo mein.
And I'm gonna get an egg roll with it.
Egg roll?
It comes with egg roll. You don't need to order it separately. It comes with egg roll. It comes with the egg roll.
Comes?
It comes with the egg roll.
Comes?
The general chicken with rice comes with the egg roll. It comes with egg roll. Egg roll. It comes with egg roll.
Why is he saying it so much?
Egg roll. Egg roll. Yeah. That'll be $17.15. Egg roll. 10 minutes. Egg roll.
Egg roll.
Recently, to those who are...
I've been gone for a while, but I've got to update y'all. First,
is that Morgs?
Got a rack on me, I'm still cooking.
What? He grew a pear. How?
You listening? Okay. Grass grows, birds fly, sun shines, and brother, the darkness is coming. You need to run.
The darkness is coming.
Oh, look at that beautiful couple walking. Hold on. No more baby. Baby just gone.
Your sandwich, Master Bruce.
Ooh, that looks tasty.
You know, I'm quite grateful for the fact of this.
I don't think he likes it.
Subway. This isn't even Jersey Mike's. This is some Firehouse Subs bush.
Uh-oh. I think he's in trouble.
I'm sorry.
Should have just got him his Subway.
I made an oopsie. I didn't have a spoon. I can't find a spoon. I can't find one! Who took my spoon?
I'm feeling many emotions.
You found
this.
Yeah, found it. It's good. There you go. Thanks, man.
Yeah. Look at this beautiful, proud man dance. Whoa, he's like, where are his pants at? Where's his shirt at? Hold on.
I can't believe after all these years, I'm finally here.
You kissed your dad in the mouth?
I'm sorry, what the fuck?
Parents escaping with their daughters from the 20-year-old Ryan Gosling fan because they have a Barbie ticket. Girls after having a small argument. Guys after smashing each other's heads into concrete. Okay, let's see the house. Yay! Yeah.
What? Congratulations.
Good job.
What do you guys think?
I think that is a thing of beauty.
Let's go.
Okay.
I want to see more.
All right.
Let's
come on. Let's go.
Come on.
After y'all.
Piggy bank sound. Sounded a lot more like.
Chicago area hotel was evacuated and 19
What's
people
happening?
Were taken to the hospital following an intentional leak of chlorine gas. The annual Midwest Fur Fest convention was taking place.
Oh.
Hundreds of guests dressed as animal characters were holding dances and parties in several sections of the hotel. Then suddenly a powerful chlorine odor started spreading through the building. The entire hotel was evacuated and 19 people were suffering from dizziness and nausea and were taken to the hospital.
Oh my god, look at the, oh, he just hugged me. Look at them. A cute little fat blob. Just give him the food.
He wasn't now.
Nah, that's messed up. Sir, does this decapitated and half-eaten hooker look familiar to you?
You know, like, finally. Oh, no, like, never know, you know, like.
I can't go out tonight. I'm busy. Me being busy. I relate. People with schizophrenia when their imaginary enemy breaks into their house. I don't think Moisty Boys. Okay. Wasn't that the bee incident? The bee incident of 2022?
The Chinese spy balloon that's flying over the United States as we speak. Take a listen to the.
Huh? Chinese spy balloon. Oh my god, Thanos. Wait. Hold on, what is he doing there? What?
Damn, man, look at that, look!
What? Breaking Bad reference? What?
People, hurry, get in the way! I'm committing vehicular man-burger helper.
What the fuck?